Viva la raza!
You know, there's been a buzz about this Mr. America in the back. I understand he's the personification of America, that he embodies the spirit of America.
Well, with a name like that, he better be good. He better be damn good, Cole.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Chavo from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
Hey, speaking of America,
a lot of cheating still, right? No, American way. We all just joking.
Well, it's America's the land of opportunity. And what an opportunity for Los Guerreros in 10 days at Backlash. Eddie and Chavo to meet Team Angle for the WWE Tag Team title.
Yeah, Los Guerreros, man, finally getting their rematch. This is going to be a rocket buster of a tag team championship match.
Team Angle took the title back in February from Los Guerreros. The rematch is coming at Backlash.
Surprised the people here in Virginia ain't going nuts for these guys. Can't go with it.
Why, because they're from this area?
Well, not because they're from it. You know, it's like, they own a double wide, like a trailer park.
Not everybody in Virginia lives in a double wide.
Well, no, I didn't say that. I'm just saying, it's, you know, the economy's a little tough here in this town. It ain't Red Hook, you know.
You notice the way that Eddie Guerrero was looking at Nydia?
Yeah, she's a tomato.
The tag team champions, Team Angle, have arrived. It's supposed to be Eddie and Noble one-on-one, and this is a surprise.
What's up, Wong? Hey, ese vato. We just wanted to let you know that we respect you and your family. The Guerrero family, a great deal, Wong.
In fact, we just wanted to tell you, your grandmother, she's easily the best housekeeper money can buy.
Well, that's nice. Look at Jamie Noble taking advantage of the very personal remarks from Team Angle to the Guerreros. Team Angle.
Why was Shawn Benson talking for?
He was imitating the Guerreros. He was trying to do a Mexican accent.
Oh, Mexican accent. Oh, okay, he was mocking the Guerreros.
Right.
All right.
And Jamie Noble's taking control of this matchup. You see, Noble's girlfriend Nydia's at ringside. Well, Nydia has a matchup later on tonight versus Tori Wilson.
Looking forward to that one.
Also tonight, Cena and Benoit turn to the number one contender. Also, Cruiserweight title on the line tonight as well, as Noble goes to work on Eddie Guerrero.
Whoa, nice. Look at the neck break, a beautiful counter.
Former Cruiserweight champion,
Jamie Noble. No doubt. I mean, Noble's going to have his hands full here with a world-class athlete like Eddie Guerrero. But don't sell Noble short.
Here's the cover by Noble, and Eddie Guerrero kicks out.
Team Angle's on the ramp watching this matchup on the stage, I should say.
Team Angle took the tag team titles from Los Guerreros back in February. And I'll tell you, Team Angle has been walking the walk and talking the talk ever since then. For young rookies in the WWE, they're awfully cocky, and they don't respect any of the veterans back in the locker room. They don't just disrespect the Guerreros. Oh, what an uppercut!
Dropping Jamie Noble with that really, really hard forearm. Oh, another one.
Eddie Guerrero just switches plateaus. He's to a higher plateau now when that Latino temper kicks in.
That's a good point. Look at this. Oh, wow. Suplex there, float Noble.
Here's the cover on Noble. And Noble just kicks out.
Notice how Eddie Guerrero not only covers the man, but he hooks his head and arm as he goes for a pin cover instead of hooking the leg. You know, keep weight on the man's shoulders to keep him down.
When you head into Backlash, you got to, I think, give the edge to Los Guerreros over Team Angle. Into a backbreaker. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg. On Noble. And a kick.
Why would you give the edge when he can't teach?
What? Yeah, they're veterans. The Guerreros are. They experience.
Yeah, but Team Angle.
Tag team champions.
Team Angle, the rookies, are the tag team champions.
And their captain's not around. Team Angle is leaderless. It's going to be interesting to see how Team Angle responds without their captain around.
So it's like it's like a dog without its head.
Right, pretty much.
Okay.
Whatever that means.
Headless dog.
Oh, look at this.
And it's out! Oh! Nice pump handle suplex.
Guerrero landed high and tight. Here's the cover. And Guerrero just got the shoulder up.
Beautiful, beautiful move right there. Suplex by Jamie Noble. Very technically sound, Noble is. Might be going for that tiger driver he does.
Eddie Guerrero blocked it nicely. Noble's in trouble. Whoa! Slingshot off the turnbuckle, which hit him right in the start. That'll knock the wind out of him.
No doubt. Look at this. Bingo! Back suplex by Latino Heat.
Eddie Guerrero's feeling it.
Wait, he's going to yell, olale. Oh, he didn't do it. Olale, macho papa.
He doesn't have ringside tonight, but I guess he can still feel.
Froggy, look at Nydia.
Oh, and Nydia grabbing the leg of Eddie Guerrero. Chavo.
Chavo's grabbing the leg of Nydia.
But the distraction helped Noble. Wow. He's knocked off the rope again. Here's Eddie Guerrero.
Interfered, a backfire, it backfired on Nydia Noble. Chavo watching Uncle Eddie's back.
Eddie Guerrero looking back at Team Angle as the Guerreros get to build up now some momentum heading into Backlash.
You know what, ese vato? Me and Chavito, we respect you too. I mean, come on. You're all Americans. You're great athletes, ese. I mean, you're constantly practicing, taking each other down. As a matter of fact, Holmes, the rumor is you guys go down on each other all the time.
Team Angle took exception to that comment.
Can't blame him.
Wouldn't you?
And well, from what I hear, you two give a whole new meaning to the phrase, you suck.
Hey, what's good for the goose is good for the gander. Team Angle started this thing.
I don't know about no gooses or geese, but Team Angle's hot right now. They're coming.
And here comes Shawn Benjamin, Tony Haas, and the Guerreros going at it. A little preview of Backlash, Corrali.
Oh, yeah, it's breaking down right here. And no fault, Diggles. Taking champs went down. I don't know what.
Team Angle started this war of words. Guerrero's looking to finish it not only tonight, but at Backlash in 10 days when the tag titles are on the line.
Oh, those Guerreros look pretty ready for Backlash. Team Angle better reheat, hit the back, and maybe give a little phone call to the captain. Team Angle at home.
At Backlash, it's Team Angle versus the Guerreros and Eddie and Chavo.